Veterans from all over Siouxland just gathered in Anthon, Iowa, and they celebrated 101 years of service at American Legion Post 389. Now, last year, the city couldn't celebrate the 100th anniversary, which was due to COVID concerns. So the community came together in droves on Saturday. It was a belated ceremony honoring those lives lost, but also those who helped America earn its freedom, including two World War II veterans.